Yo, what's up, guys? Oh, Rage Cage 20 here. It's go time. It'd be go time, it'd not be the no time. For sure. So welcome to Monday, everybody. I'm a little tired, if you couldn't tell. It's been a long day. For sure. Mondays are brutal. Not fun. But we survive another Monday. So it's all good. Man, I don't know what it is. I don't know if I'm just observant today, or if it really is like the green. It might be hard to see the screen-ish. Yeah, it's black and green. I don't know if it's the green or the white, but it really makes the blue of my eyes just pop. What I'm trying to say is I'm looking good today. I'm looking good today. All right, we're gonna do some multiplayer stuff and. Apologies for the same old, same old. I don't really have many options at the moment for multiplayer stuff, mainly because I need to get my computer checked out. For sure. I can't play Overwatch, Apex Legends, or World of Warcraft because it supercharges, it uses so much energy from my computers. I guess this fan's going like crazy, and I think there's too much dust in the fans right now, or some shit like that it just freaks the fans out, and they make this crackling sound. It's a nightmare. So I can't really touch those games. So our only options at the moment is Magic the Gathering and League of Legends. We might get to League of Legends today. We might not. I don't know. What I do know is we're gonna start with some Magic the Gathering. We're gonna go ranked here because there's not really any downside to playing ranked when you're starting from the bottom working up, because you don't lose any progress for losses and whatnot. I think you do when you get up to diamond and or platinum, or maybe you don't. I don't know how it works. All I know is we're gonna switch modes, boom, so you can see me. I'm gonna turn the volume up a little bit. All right, so our decks reset over the weekend. We can get our three packs. And we got lots of money options here. Play 25 lands, easy enough. So with that money right there, we can easily get two decks off of those two quests alone, plus the additional go from there. So we could get a couple decks today. We could definitely get, or no, not decks, but some packs and whatnot. So we're gonna do ranked, and the decks that I know will work well for ranked is not the Sephiroth. I know Mark of the Wild will work well. I'm sure Elvish Protectors will do pretty decently. Just depends. Dimir's might do all right. Air Support will probably do fine. Shit. Soldier's March does quite well. Fly of the Valkyrie was actually pretty successful in a lot of the games I was playing. Complex and horrible. We'll try some of these to see which ones do well, but we know which ones would like kick us off. I think we're gonna start with the Soldier deck for sure. Start that out that way. Okay. Oh yeah, we're gonna go to that mythic rare. Hell yeah, bitch. Anywho, so that's what we're gonna be doing today. I think yeah, enough time has elapsed so I can see myself. Make sure everything's good. How loud? Oh, you be loud. Come on, baby, give me some sugar. I'll make daddy wait for it. Come on. Come on. It's good. It's good, y'all. It's good. Okay, so let's fuck it. Let's just play some ranked. Let's look at my profile real fast. Starting at the bottom of the barrel, but that's all right because you get at this low, you get two pings per win. So you actually it's three wins, no matter how many losses you rank up. So it's not that hard to rank up. So let's play some ranked, huh? Let's do some ranked. Magic the Gathering. Let's see if we can get some wins here today. I want to get some wins. Yuki. Oh, this person's already like. runs through your form. This would be great if we draw a mana. Can he choose himself? Oh my god, Goblin deck, of course. One, three, okay. That's fine. That's to see if anything crazy comes up, we can deal with it. I'm sure he has a shock in there or some stupid shit like that, but I don't know what Goblin deck would have. Okay. Yeah, no reason. No. There's no reason to take 4 instead of saving a 2-1. So, yeah. Next turn we'll get out our history of Benalia. These speed decks, man, should be fine. Just, 4 mana here, 2-4, 2-3, we should be more than 5 against this. I'm not too worried about this. I might get him for free at this point. So, for sure you're all tapped out. Let's clear your deck. God damn. Folk right there. 2-4. Other creatures I control, let's throw that out and risk it for the biscuit here. So we can sack him, let's hope he doesn't have a kill card. He doesn't yet, he's running low on cards. That one? Okay, no problem, man. I mean, you're running out of shit at this point. I, however, am not. So let's get the he'll be a 5, so that'd be awesome. No, just pay the fucking 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright. So 3-5, he can take the big ogre. So now you're kind of stuck. And I'm kind of not. 5, 6, 7, we won't have the city's blessing yet. So let's get this guy out. No attacks. See what you top deck, because mine's looking pretty good. Yeah, you're pretty fucked right now, buddy. Okay, you are all tapped out. So, and no cards. Which is what I mean by tapped out. So, where? 3, 4. Yeah, I'll attack. Why not? What you gonna do, bro? My net's out racing you. What'd you draw? Oh, that one has vigilance. Nice. But everyone has the same power, so the mentor's not gonna do anything. Oh no! Oopsie. Yeah, wow, that's weird. You surrendered? Why would you do that? I didn't see that coming. Trying to win with that goblin shit. Get that wussy ass goblin shit out of here. Come on. Why is my. Wait, why is it so dark? There we go. So dark. Alright, we got one. No blue or red spells, but you know what you gotta do. So we got one win here. Let's grab ourselves a pack while we're at it. I think we want. So right now I'm getting. Maybe these 3. And then kind of that, but I'm getting free packs of that. Let's see, why not? We don't really need these 2, but I guess we could use some of these. Let's get a core back. See what we get here. See if we get anything good. Not really anything amazing. It's not horrible. Ooh, we did get another uncommon. Alright. First one pretty successful. Let's try another with the soldier. Soldier's pretty good. It's pretty, I mean, standardly soldier decks are decent. Great synergy. Good protection. They usually do quite fine, quite well. This is a bronze one. That's a little concerning. This is a pretty good opening hand here. Bunch of two drops. We'll save and skip our turn here. So we can actually use Dauntless Bodyguard to its advantage. And treasure. Oh hey, strike protection. Hexproof on black. Like that. Does have some white, but it is a 3-2 because of the, you know, the black. Whatnot. So it can't be murdered by a murder card. She can, but it can't. Yeah, let's play that and hope they don't have anything to kill it right away. With 2 mana. That's possible. That black can just be faster. That's fine. That one also has first strike rate, yeah. So let's attack. Bring his health back down. Could easily have a murder card. I would expect it at this point, especially since she's a legendary, and I can't put that on her. Well, it just costs less, it doesn't have any extra effects. So let's play out the bodyguard. I don't need any mana for that. So let's get her enchanted as well. And just swing with everything we got. She's got something. I don't know what it is, though. I'm not really worried about it. Okay. I'll take that. That one's a legendary. That one is hexproof. That's why you did that. Makes sense. It definitely makes sense. So now he's got at least 4 mana to work with this turn. Could be good. Could be bad. He could drop another one to get at least 5 mana. Yeah, of course it does. Not really. Well, I guess I should be a little worried about that because I didn't draw any creatures, but I'm not like super worried about that. Because yeah, he's mana fucked, for sure. Oops, okay. Knight. There you go. Okay. You're gonna use your Mortify on that? Alright. I'll take it, man. No, no, we're getting knights out, right? Karn, Karn. Alright, what do you want to get? I think we... Yeah, he's getting enough land anyways. You can have the land. Alright, we can almost play my 4-5 flyer. If we draw another mana, that's fine as well. It's not going great, but this could be worse. Yeah, you can have the order. I don't mind. That's fine. Alright. Let's start with that. We don't have any counter spells. You could kill it instantly, and I didn't expect that from the spells. That's not legendary? Yeah, this meta, man. This meta makes me angry. It's literally nothing but kill cards, and that's just annoying. But it's what the meta is. There's no reason to bitch too much about it. It's just
what was lost is now returned.
Just annoying. Okay, describe. That's fine. Alright, let's see if they have another kill card. Almost lost stuff, that's funny. Oh, I mean, the kind of intent is to convoke this card. Straight up pay to 8 because I've gotten shit that hasn't. I haven't got anything that hasn't been murdered. These counters. Oh, that's pretty cool. Yeah, you can have that one. How? Nothing but kill cards, man. Nothing but kill cards, for sure. So he's gonna get that. Now I know that. You gonna have anything in your hand that's not a kill card? Like, it's kind of annoying. You know what I mean? Like, you know? Does this deck do anything besides have a Dire Fleet Hoarder and kill cards? He's got another one in fucking exile, which is annoying.
You may regret that choice.
How, dude, why do you have so many kill cards? Like, you have no creatures and nothing but kill cards. Like, why is that a thing, man? I just don't know why it's a thing in this fucking this meta to have literally no creatures and kill cards yet somehow you win. Kill card? I'm surprised it hasn't been instant yet. Yeah. See? That's all he has in his hand, man. That's it. He has to run out of kill cards eventually, though he's got like two in here. I just don't know what to tell you, man. That makes sense. Yeah, okay, it's a Revel in Riches deck. Okay. Kill this one too. But at this point, it doesn't really matter. Yep, I'm done, dude. I'm done. Like, fuck you. You're absolutely a worthless piece of shit, man. Fucking, I hate kill card decks, man. There's no reason for it. There's absolutely no reason for kill card decks, man. I hate this meta. It's so stupid. I don't get it, man. I don't get it. I had a shiny spark in my first try. That's what it gets, right? That's what it's nice to have. Play this. Get life back. He is getting a lot of draw cards, but that's okay. Not too worried about it. Anything that's gonna be 4 to the face. Still might be a sacrifice at the very least. Please don't have a counter card. I'd really like you not to have a counter card for sure. Appreciate it. Tap him, technically. It'd be a 4-1 and they'd kill each other, yeah. You gonna sacrifice the 2-2? Okay. I'm not really worried about that, right? That's... Hey, no, you do, man. You do. For sure. You do you. These decks just make me so mad. So if he doesn't attack with this guy, he loses it. He loses the ability. But then it dies, unless he can protect it. Which is possible that he has another bullshit card, like return this creature. This is that what this deck is? Okay, he loses that one. I just gotta try to outrace this guy. Unless he's got something. That's just gonna piss me off. Fair enough. We need to make her stronger. I got just the thing for that. How did he not lose this? Oh, it's a creature? That's broken. That's just broken. It doesn't have to be the creature. That's just straight stupid. So that's gonna be 2, either way. Well, what do you have in your hand? You have 6 mana and a bunch of cards. Yep, must be. Kinda stupid, but. What are you gonna do? Let's go with let's try Mark of the Wild here a little bit. It's not bad, just got a little slow. At least we get to go first, that's a good start. And of course, it's gonna kill card, kill card, kill card. That's alright. That would have been nice to have that out for turn 1. Next turn we can get out Gigantosaurus. These decks are just ridiculous, man. Please don't tell me if you kill Kraken in the fucking hand. Still can't block it. That's okay. I Good start so far. Yeah, I was gonna say exile. It's like, what could white do? I was like, ah, exile. Of course he's going to. I mean, why wouldn't he? For sure. And tag it in. Fight. He's choosing weird choices for the exile. I really do hope he has a. I really hope he does have like two more of Aromancer's Gauge in there. Okay, let's put a counter in these motherfuckers. Can't kick it, but that is really all we got. Next turn we can win. It might have masses if it doesn't have another Aromancer's Gauge in its hand. Which I'm sure he does. Okay, good. Well, no, he will heal. So maybe, yeah, I get it. Okay. We pass for now. Oh my god, damn it. Look at the upside, guys. You may put a creature card from among them onto the battlefield, put the rest of them on the upper. There we go. Oh shit. Well, exile won't help that. Target creature opponent controls. Oh, that one. God damn. Didn't see that one coming. For sure. 2-4, so yeah, even if he has. If he can't stop both of these guys. Of course. Of course you have all those in your hand. But again, if you can't stop this guy, he loses. So it doesn't matter. Unless he has a buff up card here. It's gonna go through. Alright, well, good game. Alright, there it is. There's a win. That's just handy gold, hell yeah. Alright, we got. Anything else that'd be good? Indies meta. I'm so tired of the kill cards. It makes me so sad. There's air support. Trail support. See if we can fight stupid with stupid. So that way. Mundane failure. Okay, this is a decent hand. I kind of need one mana for that, but I mean, so it's not fantastic. But it's decent. Yay, and I get a start. That makes me happy. It's not every day you get the start. So. Okay, this exact mana I was hoping to draw on the exact turn I was hoping to draw it. So it depends what he plays right here. Alright, nothing, so we're going to use this turn instead to divination. Let him go. You have Tezzeret too, which is pretty nice. He's pretty nice. He's pretty cool. With that, but yeah, with that 9 ability, which is crazy. So we should put out. Let's go down first. I'm sure he's gonna play something big here. Mono green. Creature's opponent control get. Yeah, it's nasty. Love that. Of course. Mono green. And a flash. And fight. Yep. Yep, saw that come the second he started targeting him. Well, that's annoying. We summon him. I don't know if any of those are a good choice. We hope he doesn't play land. That's kind of what we're doing right now. Attacks. Damn it. Fuck you. God damn it. If you have another fire, I quit. I've been done. Oh, not dead. I'm not playing that game. Sorry. Not playing that game. That's just stupid. That's really good. That's not bad. Tempo, this is a lot of good shit right here. It's kind of a dick thing. It's kind of my deck's being a dick right now. I know. But I mean, fucking, I feel like these people deserve it for fuck's sake. They're so annoying today. And we get a smite. Yeah, that's what I meant. I might, but I'll put it back up in full in a second, so it's not really a big deal. Let's use this real fast. Okay. Attack. Back up to full, down to 9. This card is just so fucking ridiculous. Let's put this one out. It doesn't matter how much damage he does to me this turn. Can't block my flyers. Doesn't matter how much damage you do to me this turn, you can't block my flyers. That works, man. That sucks. Alright, bronze 3! Alright, we climbing, baby, we climbing. Slowly but surely. Hell yeah. Let's see, I'm looking for a deck that's just really oomph, you know what I mean? Oomph. Let's see if Demir can win a game or two. See what can happen with it. I'm looking for a deck that I can have fun with, and not just playing like my mono green or just fly over them, win stuff. Like a deck I can actually have fun with, but will fuck the stupid decks I have to go against. That's kind of what I'm looking for. It's not great, but like it's not. And he gets to go first. So I get to start with that. Oof, that's ugly. Oh, that's ugly. Block those, no attacks necessary. Let's see if we can get something good. Definitely so down. So one cut, we're gonna have to hit that. Attack, not really needed. He's doing this all with 2 mana. Need to start attacking here. I can't block him, and he can block ours. Might as well. I mean, I have to go all out anyways, it doesn't really matter what I do here. He's getting 1 life each turn, taking way too much damage each turn. Oh shit, I didn't think about that one. It won't matter. So I'll just surveil this turn. This deck has 2 mana in it, by the way. And he's winning. Not really. I don't know if you have 1 card just making a 1 power deck make it unblockable. I don't know if I'd call that a good game. That was a game nonetheless. That's for sure. Let's try the mirror again. Shoe Goblin. Not a Shoe Goblin. Thief of Sandy is a really strong card. So if I can keep it. And two mine rods in the opening hand could be very nice. Okay. I just need one mana here. Ooh, that's a lava lash there. This is gonna be an annoying deck already. God damn, this sucks. I need more mana. That's this deck. Spells to the face. Thank you. Well, let's do a mind rot. Shit, fuck your shock. That would have sucked so bad if Thief Sandy came out to a shock. Yep, it's the deck. Fuck, I forgot about this factor. I should have took it. Oh, he has to draw, discard two cards. Yeah, he draws three and then has to discard two. Oh, that sucks. That's funny, though. And he has no mana to play any of them, so... Ooh, another electromagnetic field. What was the other one he was going to land? What do we got there? Yes, oh, wait, I should have... Got rid of shocks, but what are you gonna do? 1, 2, just got no more. Play that. I missed my Thief's Sanity already, but. How many lightning strikes has he used? He's already had to get rid of one lava axe. Skewer the critics. It's been two. Lightning strikes been two. I'll go with Lightning Strike. I saw what he's gonna play, I think. Shitty, please! Stop! Yeah, we got rid of all his four lightning strikes. Hopefully he doesn't have another skewer of the critics, but or draws it at least. Hopefully he doesn't draw it. Still have to discard a card even if he plays one. So, there's that. Nice. We might still win this one. There's a chance we might still win this one right here. I have his other lightning strike. What the hell? Or maybe, yeah, technically it's exiled. So, yes, I do have his other one of his lightning strikes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, I'm 1 mana away from playing Haunt of Hightower. Is he gonna try to run out the clock? I'm okay, I got time, man. I can go to my card in. Hey, man, you're the one who's playing the asshole deck. Don't get mad at me because it's not working. That's your problem. That's your fault, not mine. I had the 2 mana, man. I should have saved it and just win this turn, because who knows if he draws something like lava, fucking axe, or some shit like that. That was close. With your own card. Down to 1. That was a bitch. Ain't that bad, bitch. I got some cats out there. Ugh. Yeah, homegirl, bitches. Only one way and away for the pack. Alrighty. Just playing out there now. So the cat wants in, can't get in. Come on now. I can try the elf deck. I feel like that one could win. It could get us some wins. Maybe, maybe not. I'm not 100% sure. There's only one way to find him. Guto. Not Guto. It's not horrible. Might get some kill cards out on my Elvish Chancellor. Oh, it's gonna be a white black, I feel it. Yeah, this is definitely going to be a kill heavy deck, for sure. I need two for that, but I need that one. Maybe this is mono white. Are you gonna go? Okay. Ooh, well, we could do that. That'll do it. I was thinking it's just a mono. Okay. Oh, you can sacrifice Dauntless Bodyguard, who is protecting the dino. Yeah. Okay. Now what you gonna do? See what we got. See what we got. That's legit. That was yeah. Anything else? I don't know. Should we do six? Can't really block a whole lot that comes at me. It's a risky move for sure. Oh, okay, okay. I kinda wonder if there's gonna be soldiers, not. Innocent, so we can go seven. Okay. On the 4-4 either? Whoa, what was he up to? Let's put this one out right now. One I don't mind sacrificing if need be. Okay, let's go with that one. It's four can block it. Okay, now the other ones can block it, if they still choose. We will lose one in the process. Regardless. I'll need the Dauntless and the Hunted. The Dauntless. Thinks I'm gonna do something crazy with it? That one first. It's only gonna kill one, so it doesn't matter. Okay. Moira will not be stopped by himself. If we get one mono, we can do that. Creatures you control get plus one plus one time turn. Yeah, plus. Oh, but flyer attacks. That does leave them open. Hopefully we get that mana, you know what I mean? Shh. What else to get there? Nope. Something. Definitely something. Oh, mana. My turn? Fuck me. One, two, three, four, five, six. We could get six out there, so we'll do that. Sucks that they're just regular soldiers, but yeah, if we can do that on its turn, on his turn, right? And then like actually, this would be beneficial for us. We can maybe take one of its out as well. Okay. Fair enough. I still clear one of his, which was the desired effect. So I'm okay with that. We're still not out of this yet. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Exactly what I wanted. What you gonna do, buddy? Yeah, probably won the Elvish Chancellor's for sure. A clan caller, not Chancellor. Okay. So many fucking cards. That's game, baby. Told you we weren't out of this, we just needed that mana. Yo, my elves, go my elves, what's up? Do you know about my elves? Do you know about them? I don't think so. Awesome, we got a card. And a deck. Or a pack. No, I think they're decks. They ain't decks, they're packs. Standard. Yeah, I feel like I have six of that card. I don't know why it keeps giving me two. Whatever. Drop a tap, drink a res. Really special, but you'll get more of those. So you need to. Alright. Let's try to find out which one like really works, you know. Lisa's Brood could be good. We'll give him a shot. Could win. Definitely win some. So the I mean, it's not a bad dragon deck. Could be. Could be worse. Could be a lot worse. Alan Swanson. Swanson. Sorry. It's actually Swanson. Yeah, this is a really good start because of Sharkaran, Fireblood, Sharkman, as I like to call him. We'll play Lava Runner here. We'll play Electrostatic Field to try to protect yourself, depending on what he plays. First turn. If he's got one drop, then we might just put out Dismissive Pyromancer in general. If we need to drop there, whatnot. This is a sorcery, right? Yeah. Yeah, I would definitely say. Yeah. Yeah, that's what we needed. I get 3 mana. Yeah, for sure. For sure, if I get a dragon, I'll go pop that, ba boom. Come with that shit. I forgot how good that one is. This 7 would be worth it in general. Okay. We ain't going with Sharkman yet. I'm gonna let the field. At least try to make him counter my field. So I just feel like that's why he didn't do anything. Oh, that is a creature spell, isn't it? Yeah, no, I'm okay with that one. I'd rather get his counter out on something that's not the point of the deck, you know. For sure. You're gonna. Okay. It seems pretty monolocked right now. Unless he's just, playing. Maybe he's just playing. We can do this to get the 2/2. You gonna take the foul? He's 2 in there, right? Yeah. What are you gonna do that? It was faster there. We need it. We need a dragon's 4 or 5-ish mana, you know, so we can summon him and just get dragon out immediately to protect me. Yeah, sounds about right. So he gets surveil, then he gets a draw. That's pretty good. That's good combo on that. For sure. Let's put that in my surveil deck. Then again, I can't always promise to. Ooh, he discarded the gin? And he could play? And be a 3/4? Why did he do that? Is that an oopsie? Or. Not intended. Alright, man, you're fucking me now. I'm gonna play this guy. I'm gonna attack straight up. This guy's a turn of power. All its abilities until I'm turn. Okay. What you do? Yeah, I assume so. I would assume as such. Yeah. Not really worried about that. I just need to draw a dragon and we'll be okay here. 4 damage. We could definitely do 4 damage to this sprite. That would actually be very worth it. Hi, kitty! Not 100% positive. What we're gonna do. We're gonna sacrifice him to do 4 damage to the sprite. So it doesn't surveil. And then do. You know, all that damage. I wish I could do it now, for reals. But. We need to sacrifice him, so we can't do that right now. You probably lose this one, for sure. Wait, we might. It really depends what we draw and what he's drawing. It all depends on, really. He does have 3 mana, he can play something if he so desires. Gen choice. Alright, we're going to sacrifice him. 4 damage to that. It's an ability, so he can't counter it. You can just try to buff it up or return it to his hand. Forgot about that. Don't X off too. Yeah, so he's only gonna be one too. Are you gonna rejoice? I forgot about the silent switch. Alright. Alright. Still my turn, technically. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Still in it. Sharkman's got no action because I've drawn nothing but land. It's been such a shit draw after the opening hand. But that happens. What am I gonna do? Yeah. Stupid ass siren. Worth it if you do that. Stupid ass siren. Fuck you, siren pirate bitch. How do you have all those cards, 5 mana, and nothing to do? Hopefully, I get that. I'm sure they're all counter spells. They protect as shit. Alright, well that was fun. Those were good draws. Those were good draws. Thanks for the shuffle, Magic. Thanks for the shuffle. Try it again. Maybe this time we can get a better shuffle. I don't know. Or not. Because it is Magic the Gathering. And for some reason the card game does not like to be a shuffle. I feel like some of these people are going to get some. Alright. There's a promise of a dragon. And tormenting voice to try to draw some shit. Discard one for two. Discard top. Oh no. It's already a bad start. Red. Dino deck? Which I'll probably play those. That one. I don't need to. Just a note. Side note, really. Do I fucking shock a one? One, man. That's just. Damage is nothing, so of course he's gonna take it. Oh man, that's all I got, man. That's all I got for now. Close to getting the Scargon Hellkite, so that's nice. I'll just do more mana for that, one more mana for the Volcanic Dragon. That's what he's got in his hand there. He's got 3 cards, it could be something good, it could be something bad. It could be anything, really. I do that. See what happens. See if he has a spell. I don't really care about that card in general, so we get to get some shump out there, but I'm sure he has some. I need to take it. Okay, I think what we do here is kill the fucking hawk, as much as I don't want to. I say we kill the hawk to not do any more damage. And then next turn we can player Skargan Hell Kite. I'm sure he'll discard for possibly that. He might discard for risk factor again. I don't know if we take. I don't really want him to draw that many cards, but since we're gonna get the Hellkite out, I think it might be worth. And we need to put a more one counter for sure. Make it 5/5, make it harder to kill him. No haste on him. That's good. Yeah, turn, my friend. Now he can do 2 damage divided as I choose among 1 or 2 targets. Of course. Of course you would have that. That's alright, that's not the only dragon in this deck, my friend. For sure. Gonna use that. But it is one of the only ones that can actually do damage. Kill shit, so. I'm sure he's got another Aeromancer's Cage in there. I would not even be remotely surprised if he threw it out. If he threw out another one of those immediately. Because he's been sitting on cards and hasn't been playing them, so. Not this price. You know what? Actually, I'm going to take the damage. Because I don't think he's got anything. So I think if I keep him from drawing. Yeah, he got shit. I think we'll be fine here. We don't need that, so we're gonna do this. I think we can bring him down to our health really fast here. So I just need him not top deck anything good. So that's why I was like, I'll take risk factor for sure. No problem with that one. I have no problem. It's not that beast. Good to know. Good for me. What do you got in your hand there, buddy? What is. What damage are you talking about? This? Okay, let's put out the field. We can. We don't have that. So we can call in the risk factor here. Each opponent. There's nothing to do about that. So you're gonna take the 4? So I'm gonna fly another 4 over you. So you're gonna let me draw. That could be just as dangerous as the dragon is. Ooh, I think you. Let me draw. Oh no. Never mind. Oh wait, on that. Well, at least that bought me some turns, you know what I mean? Yeah, faster. For him, which is good for me. Not very spread this thing yet. Actually, I win this turn. That's what I said. Fuck this up. Really? Okay. Actually, I'm not really afraid of any of his cards, so I'm gonna actually target mine here. I can get myself a Drake. Alright, now I'll do it. I drew so much land in that. Any other thing would have probably been a really great thing. Unless he's got something. Okay. It's a last act of justice, I get it. I get it for sure. I can respect it. I can respect that. All the decisions. Spec. Capital K. Bronze rank 2. Two ranks up. Not too bad. Not too shabby. Let's definitely get our done today. That quest done today. We could try Wrath of the Mages. I don't know how well it'll work. Try it. It's decent. It's decent. We'll do this one. See if we can get a win out real fast. Definitely get my that, and then we'll maybe switch up to some League of Legends. Hope that the game's been going better. Play 2, but that's not. I really hope I draw mana. I do get to go first, I think it's gonna be some. Nope, I don't. I really think I'm gonna go first. Shock up, we have to get ready to. Okay, that's fine. Oh my god. Actually, we have that. That's usually nice to get out. We'll put out there. Okay. Shock? Yeah, I'm shocked. Wait, 3 for that? Okay, attack first. Not always. But I'll take it. I don't have any mana. That's a great start to this. I should probably just shock his fucking pyromancer. Let me guess. Skewer the crypts. Or shock. Or another array of kill cards. Hell yeah. Please. Golden. Oh my fuck. Looks like we gotta play that. We don't really got much of a choice. Stuck here on 2 mana. Just really need 1 at this point. Okay, no one's supposed to be in there. Who's in the art for that monkey? It's kinda weird. There we go. Let's put out our 3 Cyclops. Piston Fister! Any of the above. Or maybe a shock after taking the damage. No? No? I am shocked. Truly. Truly shocked. And he still has Defender, so he can't do anything. It's like he has spells and instances, so I think he does. I mean, he's looking at my shit. I'm sure he knows what to do. So I think he's deciding which one to skewer. Are you going to heal, my friend? The choice is yours. I told you that's what it's waiting for. Alright, I don't have any in there yet, and he hasn't done anything, so I'm just gonna do this so we have a reason to play a Drake. You know what I mean? I need to do the damage. I just need the sorcery. And the buff up on my way, little Dragonaut. Two mana we can play, yeah. Should be good. Maybe cast instant, especially draw a card. Yeah, it's a great combo. I'm not gonna draw a card in this one too. This guy's getting fucked on the cards right now. I do feel bad for him for that, but I do want to win, so you know. And plus, he has used so many kill credits, it's probably going to continue. I would have gone with the other one, but it is your choice. I ain't going to tell you how to play your game. I would have gone with either of these two, but that's fine. Okay. And then shock. I'm okay with that. I truly am, because you ain't drawing shit. Yeah, go ahead. Kill him. Do it. Let's see. See? And now you have, as we like to call it, ooh, yes, hell yeah, in the business, nothing in the tank. Hey, fuck, that was close. That's alright. Oh, yes. It didn't baffle. Ah, well, that's a mistake. I'll just pretend like I wanted a 2-2. That's what it was. That's all. Get. Oof. He comes out. Yeah. I don't blame you. That's good to end with a win. I like that. I like that a lot. Oh, I know what dinner is. Fuck yeah. Oh. Got everything. Ooh. I had that in my finder. I claim prize. Ooh, we almost got enough for another motherfucking pack of them. So we're gonna get the Ravnica guild. The guild one? Yeah, the guild one. So let's get a guild Ravnica card here to get the good one away from that. Not bad, not bad. I already do have some new ones. Ooh. Selfish card for graveyard. If you do put a 1-1 counter in the 12, I sacrifice. Yeah, I was gonna have that in my Braska's army deck, but I was like 3 mana 4/4 with trample? Fuck yeah! And it's like discard a creature card, put a 1-1 counter in? Fuck yeah! But it's like, if you don't. If you don't sacrifice something for your graveyard, it goes away. It's like, with no haste, not worth it. So, it's like, never mind. Alright, get more cards. We'll see if there's any updates and shit. See if we can use that as an excuse. Let's switch over to that view. Hi, how's it going, guys? Let's play some League. Lego Legends. It's okay. I'm just reminded of shit I have to do tomorrow. Every single time I'm reminded what I have to do the next day, it's like, do I have to? But
yeah, because I have to.
Alright, it's updating right now. 6 weeks. I did this good. That's nice. I can work out. Look at my issues. I'm just thinking out loud. Don't worry about me. Hold on. It's taking a second. The firewall and shit. Terms of, yeah. I really hope the quality of players has gone up since last I played this game. Well, I mean, I know it hasn't overall, but I mean that I get put with teammates because there was like 2 or 3 weeks in a row I was just getting garbage. So hopefully it's better. 500 XP, not bad. Alrighty, so it's updating. It's not a long update, but ooh, my deck, my chef, my pussy, my crop. Yeah, well, it's updating here. I'm gonna go. I'll be right back. 1 second. right. Big ol' boop. Actually, wait for the boop. Oh no, it won't matter. You're gonna see me anyways here in a second. Ooh, up. Well, yeah, we'll wait on that. Boom. Hey, what's up? All right, let's see who's free first. I mean, that's a big one. Excuse me. Free champ wrote. Quinn, Shyvana, Skarner, Tom, Xerath, Yasuo, Mordek. Not really anyone good. Jhin's pretty good. I do love Jhin. So maybe we do some AD carry stuff. That sounds like a good idea. AD carry mid. And we'll play in both positions. That sounds like fun. Runic connection should be good. Spend this time to look at my do anything with Thresh. That's a good Thresh game out there. To be fair, for 4 or 5? Yeah. Oh, I like the Rex. Grab a price. Grog. Bing. Interesting, Anner. Alright. Not really interested. But very cool. I mean that is a good High Noon Thresh. That is a really good one. For sure. The High Noon Lucian's like even cooler. But that Thresh one's pretty good. For truesies. Ooh, 33%. My phone is charging. Let's see, hopefully we can get some good matches today. At least a good match. One or two. That's play some fun games. Uh-oh. Okay. But yeah. We want to ban probably Draven more than anyone else. Let's see what our peeps are banning here. Because Draven's just insane. Like, you just can't deal with Draven. He's annoying. Caitlyn's also really annoying. I don't like Caitlyn. Here we go, Caitlyn. I'm gonna bank.
Right.
Morgan. That's what's going. Blizzard cranks out. I like it. We are fourth. We're gonna see three of theirs and then we go. So, Jhin being free, he could be easily picked up. Hopefully not, but it's not really up to me at this point. Let's start crafting towards AD Curry. That was an interesting sound. T-Ramph. Yeah. Kude, definitely. Kude Grace. Boom, boom, the usual. Head speed, Captain, ED, Pike. Okay. If not Jhin, I might go Tristana. I usually have decent luck. Well, I perform decently on Tristana. I won't say I have good luck with it or not. So we're either going against Lux or Xerath. So that's fun.
In carnage, I bloom like a flower in the dawn.
Oh man, can't wait to go to bed. I'm tired. Yeah, but no, you asshole. Go through all that just for you to not lock in. Fucking prick. I hate that shit. Ugh. The reason I wait before requeuing is because if I get packed with any of them, they're gonna be like, someone's playing Jhin. We're either gonna ban him or counter him. So now I have to wait even longer. Which is Garbo.
Garbo.
So how's it going, ladies and gents? How are you guys doing? So I am quite tired today, so I'm not like fully there, you know what I mean? Pretty much this whole last week, and today it's just kind of been like go go go. Pretty much when I'm not, pretty much thinking about like, okay, so this one tomorrow, I plan to do this during this time because I can't do it after. It's been crazy. It's not even a week. It's gonna be a long, long road, but. Saved, right? Should be alright. I mean, don't really have much of a choice at this point. No Caitlyn again. I don't see no Caitlyn in this bitch.
Right.
Probably like the Blitzcrank ban. For sure. And the reason I'm banning Caitlyn is because I see a lot more Caitlyns. At least. Well, I was playing like a week or two ago. 2 weeks ago. I was seeing a lot more Caitlyn. And while I was banning Draven still, it's just like Caitlyn was just, it was just too annoying and was just being the lane bully that she is, which was just kind of making it hard to lane. So I was like, you know what, Draven's not as ranged. While he does a fuckload of damage, I at least can trade back with him instead of I'm just being poked out of my range and there's nothing I can do about it. Like, that's a shitty feeling. And when you get like Caitlyn Morgana, it's just like, nope, like we fucking lose. We permalose. It's just, it's not an enjoyable time for sure. Where are people going on Jhin? Are they still going, penetration into crit, or they're just gonna like pure crit now, or still the pure pin build? Like, what are people doing on Jhin right now? Yeah. I probably need a QS.
I bloom like a flower in the dawn.
That's true. Riven jungle? That's going to go well. Riven jungle is kind of hard because the jungle, the AD jungle item is actually pretty expensive in my opinion, to finish, and it doesn't give you health benefits. It's almost semi, I wouldn't say worth it, but it feels almost semi worth it to go Cinder Hulk on Riven and then just build like pure penetration or something. So I don't know. Yeah, I think with the Vel'Koz Lux Varus, I think it's safe to say I'm gonna need a QSS. I think it's safe to say I'm gonna need a QSS. I mean, cleanse would almost be worth it in this scenario. That's a lot of lockdown. If we get ahead, we might just have to go, like, if we get the money for BF, and then, like, we get super ahead, we might just have to go QSS. I don't know. If we get just, like, 1,300 gold out of nowhere or something, just be like, you know what, spend some of this towards this, and then get a long sword or something, you know. Who the fuck knows? We're definitely gonna need those boots. And I don't know if I prefer Lex or Vel'Koz, but I'd say I would prefer Lex in a sense, though. No matter what, if I get fucking Varus ulted, I'm gonna get fucking combo ulted by one of those two. So, know, safe to say. Yes, we need to move this bad boy over. Try that for now. I am scandalous. It's like it's so delayed. It's weird how delayed these things are. The streams are. Knows? Hate the sound that makes in your ears. I can't tell if everyone on my team is silver or iron. That's not. Why is
that so? As evil grows, so shall I.
That's like really loud. I don't think they're like too pokey early, so I think we should be fine with
it. Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
I don't know if we're gonna forget about that part. Why is this so fucking loud? Well, how we doing? That's actually near perfect. Hopefully we don't get baited. Maybe a little bit here. We'll wait a few seconds of that. Scooch, scooch, scooch. She really should be right up in here. Like, she could easily get fucking ganked and shit.
Minions have spawned.
Moving, sliding. I think I slid very much. I can see top a little bit better. It needs to slide a little bit more, but we'll wait for an opportune moment. But for now, it's okay. I really like Jhin because I feel like he's a really strong AD carry. He does a lot of damage, which I really like. Maybe not the most.
Yes, the gun is ironic.
Maybe not the most protected, not protected, defensive. You know, escapable, maneuverable, mobile. That's the word. Mobile. I get you. Oh, you missed. Now you look like a fool.
Watch my puppets dance.
Don't fuck with any of that. Okay, I thought he was gonna flash for it, so I'm gonna heal. This guy's playing hard and fast, apparently. Yeah, I honestly thought. I really thought Varus was gonna flash through. Oh, you did. So they hit level 2 and he ran at them, by the way. I don't know if you know this. He entered literally as hard as he physically could in that scenario. He could not have entered harder yet, even if he wasn't truly tried.
Things.
I got it now.
An enemy has been slain.
Waiting. This will
come. Oh, you dick. I don't know if I would have been able to get that one, but at least would have been a closer shot at it for sure. Oops. are you running at them, dude? Okay, so apparently the answer is, have they gotten better or not over the last few weeks? Is no, they've gotten worse, actually. Apparently. I don't even know. I have a feeling like maybe he's going for the. Maybe he's going for the like little like, golden mana things that are popping up on the floor, but even if that is the case, you can't. Like, you can't when they're that close to it and you have no health. He's just being a fucking idiot. He's straight up inting. Like, it's intentional at this point. Like, back. This is going to be a neutral wave. He needs to not push it. He needs the last hit only, which of course he won't because he's not smart. We need to get pickaxe to those and go back. Yeah, it looks like people are building mostly
around them. A discerning clientele.
And he's pushing. Of course he's pushing. He is a genius! God amongst men. His skill is unrivaled. I could only dream to be as good of a player as this person. Oh yes. Would you stop?
The work is what matters.
I at least got two of those.
Enemy killing spree.
Alright. Sorry, I'm trying to fight it. So I don't know why you did that? But okay. He's like, oh, I'm gonna just jump into her instead of trying to walk away. 1-6. 1-6. I don't know why I tried with League of Legends. I'm pretty sure the answer. I mean, not like it would make a difference if they were silver, but I'm pretty sure the answer to that was they are silver. Or they are iron, not silver. For sure. Oops.
An enemy has been slain.
So, like, she doesn't have her ultimate. I do good damage. You know, that's just my Q. I only killed like one or two things. So. He's 6 now, so I could be in trouble. I do still have my heal though, so yeah, that is a benefit.
If I get this outfit dirty, I'm going to be so annoyed.
An ally has been slain.
I really wish my teammate to stop feeding. It's 2-7.
Beauty.
Damn it. Motherfucker. I can't concede in this game. That's a shame.
Ah!
provide catharsis for my
I don't know why I try with League of Legends, guys. You literally, you see the highest quality of players ever imaginable that play this game.
An enemy has been slain.
I don't know why the fuck I try, man. People are so fucking garbage at this game. It's so aggravating. I fucking hate people that play this game, man. So fucking bad. We need to try to push this if they've got the, they don't have the fucking ultimates, so. Right, push that in. Mana back. Awesome.
This would be easier if blood came in more colors.
Mankind is blind. I want them to see.
Wow. Why is it all purple and shit? Okay. Yes, you got it. He's got a full blade of the
Each
room.
Bullet
King,
is
can't
a piece
really
of
really fucks with him.
Each shot
at this
is
point.
A piece of me.
That was pinged, man. Like, I responded, I don't know why you did not. And you also saw the trap pop. Just sat there and took it. I hate people that play this game. I truly, truly hate people that play this game, man. Game, fuck the people that play this game.
My work,
I just don't have the patience for this fucking trash, dude. I just don't. I'm not in the mood to play with such garbage. Has the Drake, and this guy is still pushing the minions and taking them like the garbage trash player he is. I do see our ribbon under fire, but I'd much rather get minions and then back off while they're destroyed. I'm Steve. Dead. Didn't try to dodge it. Yep. Ah, I almost took that. I was so close.
This performance needs more.
Can I speed? That's fine. What? No, that tower is almost gone. I mean, I don't know what I expect from a driven jungle, but I expect more than that. Definitely expect more than that. This is for having, for not having a support. It's decent, for sure. Bottom lane is gonna push back, so we'll try playing that. I don't even know anymore. Anyway, that's going on. So much about it. Yeah. Actually dodged it, which is a good start. Didn't think she was going to, if I'm being honest. Good job, guys. Good job.
For us to...
fuck, he's coming for me. And he has 3 kills, some penetration. He'd probably be able to, he'd probably be able to kill me pretty easily. But I just now noticed they have a top lane Rek'Sai. And they're doing A-okay.
Executed. I never hurt anyone. It is the performance that kills.
Wow, glad he's not healed or anything. What the fucking shit? That should have killed him, should have got off. He shouldn't have been able to attack me in that time period. What are you gonna do? This game is just fucked.
I am at my best only during the performance.
That would have been pretty fucking epic if that got him. But, yep. It's only been 15 minutes. Are you shitting me? I felt like it's been 25 or 30. How can my team be getting dicked so hard in 15 minutes?
Until they stop
you
me.
Fucking me? This is unheard of. Not unheard of. This is so bad. So fucking bad. So fucking bad on my team.
My genius will be able to kill us eventually.
Got him.
Places, everyone, places.
Good job. Oh, you're dead. You're so dead. Yeah, I'm out. I'm out, Drew. Have fun. What, silence? Come on, you got it. You know what you do.
An ally has been slain.
Not so much over there. My I wish we could get a piece of chunk of that too, but
all actions.
I really want that Infinity Edge. You know what I mean? I would really like that Infinity. The edge of infinite points. I would care for one of those. Might be there. Oh, that's a skill. Blade action.
Inspire.
I see him over there. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Well, they got Ocean Drake without a jungler. That's how far ahead they are. And I'm getting way the fuck out of that lane, because, no spank
is a warm gun.
Hey, that's mine. I can't get in range to try to fuck with that. I don't think my W would do enough damage, but anyways.
Every element must be in place.
Oh man, you just got fucking dicked, dude. You got dicked. I mean, I probably will too, but you know why I kinda want these minions. Yep, there it is. Yeah. I knew I was gonna die, but had to risk it. For sure. We did it too early, but maybe it also yes. Nope, that one person's still saying no. I had a guess. My guess would be Zero Recon. 0 and 7 Recon's probably the one saying no.
I can't live without the euphoria of performance.
That's my guess. Probably shouldn't use my W. It wouldn't really matter in the end.
Yeah.
hindsight, I should have kept my W. Your turret
has been destroyed.
Teammates.
It's so difficult to work under these conditions.
Kind of really fucking sad.
Your turret has been destroyed.
What, where'd that guy go? Oh, there he is. Okay. Is anyone else here? Yep, there he is. Yeah, I had a feeling. Oh, yeah, I was have all the works. Oh. There you go. We're doing so well. This person has 4 charges, by the way, and we have no vision. But that's okay. Zero and 8. What a champion. King of kings, truly. Get us vision, dude. Get us vision.
I cannot be good. I must be perfection.
Oh shit, you must be perfection. So I'm probably gonna die here because we have no vision of anyone possibly coming to kill me under the tower, which they can. Every single one of them can die me under the tower, even Lux, because they also fed.
My clients expect the best. Velkos
actually got pretty shut down, but he's Velkos. He got 2. Well, 9.5 years. So yeah, I can't truly step out of this base because we have no vision of over here, no vision over here, over here. I don't know where anyone
is.
We got this pity little vision here.
I wonder what they think when they see.
Oh!
Enemy.
Oh, I got my flash ring. Oh, yeah. Well, I ain't giving him this quadrant, so. Yeah, it's game. I see at least 4 people surrendering. Yep.
A summoner has disconnected.
I don't know why it does that. No way. Yes, I know. Fucking please. I didn't even level up. That's rude. Could at least give me a level up for my troubles. It's alright. It's typical Lux. I think if anything, it'd be, you know, Rengar congratulating himself, but. Sounds about right. How much visual damage did you have through the whole game? Okay, so still can't play League of Legends, so that's good to know. Right. I just really don't like people right now. Where can I go? I don't know how you fuck up so hard at League of Legends. I don't know how so many people fuck up so hard at League of Legends, I'm just saying. Because I mean, I was thinking of cutting it early anyways, around 8:30-ish, but I'm wondering if I should play a match or two of Magic the Gathering Arena. I think I might just, it depends. I might just have to cut, or at least cut League of Legends in general. I mean, I am highly considering, since it's been like 3 weeks in a row of just the trashiest trash teammates ever in League of Legends, I'm highly considering quitting the game again for a year or two. Like, I'm just so fucking sick of the people that play that game right now. It's just disgusting level of foul, hideous play. I don't even know what to do. At this point, I don't know what to do. Anyway, I'm gonna bring my computer in. I think on Thursday or something, so I can maybe go grab it on Saturday. To go see if the problem's the fan or whatnot, see if we can get fixed and whatnot, so we can play. Do some more World of Warcraft and maybe Apex Legends and Overwatch and shit. Not that those games would go any better, but. What the fuck we gonna do? Let's try the surveil deck. Let's see if we can surveil our way to victory. What's up, Karai Tenchi? That's actually a decent hand if I can get some block mana. And get this top bound strong, depending on what they have. If they don't have just outright kill, this could be. We would just need one swampy. Yeah, you know what that is. You know what's happening. Well, one swamp. Yes, that's a good start. Do you need to draw a card? Okay. Swamp. Phantasmal. Fairy Bones. Yeah. Boom, boom. Alright, it begins. Another 2-3-3s. It does have exiles, but not too worried about that. Got discard now. This is a good tempo build for us here. I'm loving it. Well, that's Mina Snatch. I forgot about that. So we have one, two. Can't do that necessarily. We are gonna totally fuck him with this. Who the fuck has that thing like that in their hand? That's very weird to me. What are you gonna do? You know what I mean? Oh, I can do that too. Does it have a spectacle cost? It does have a spectacle cost. Let me guess, more kill. That we're gonna do more kill. I should be able to just do damage first. Okay. That's good. First things first, we're gonna do that. We don't really need that right now. That in the deck. Fuck your mass kill, bitch. Want to move into both hands. That's what card he has to discard. If you can't play it, you can play it. That's fine. You gonna attack? You gonna straight up attack me, bro? Alright, we will wait on that. Soon we'll be able to deal with it, no problem. I guess first things first, we play this. Play this. Play that. Do 2 damage. Gotta keep him honest here. That's gonna be brutal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can't play that. Surveil 4, Jesus titty fucking Christ. Let me guess. Another one of those? That's fine. If he attacks with his 4-4, I would love to kill it. Okay. Fair enough. No. Alright. That's gonna force cause me to lose more life. I'm okay with that. We're gonna throw in our Dream Eater here, that's gonna really pump these motherfuckers up. First things first. Yeah, we're gonna do that instead. We need to kill that motherfucker. That needs to happen. We can't attack yet, that's okay. We've at least stopped some power that they have here. We're gonna get Surveil 4, attack with these guys. Much stronger. That's fine.
I heard you had some dead things that needed to stay dead. And hit the road.
Can't do both though, and I want to be able to do this. We need one swamp at least. We should just kill him. I'm not really worried about him winning at this point. With that, I don't have that many cards in exile, so he's gonna be slow a turn. And I'm gonna hopefully make him discard 2. Should be able to make him discard at least 1. This is a move. Fair enough.
Ew.
Okay, now she dies, but appreciate you for now. Not really happy. Now we in the driver's seat, baby! It's flying, so that dies, no more exile kill cards for you. Now you got yeah, I'm cool with that. No. I love this card. I would play it now if you can. Oof. You have to discard one of those, so I'm not prepared for that. That's brutal. This disinforming campaign is just, it's a fail deck especially, it's just, it's fun. We don't need either of those. Alright, what do you got? Because you're in trouble this next turn. I don't want to get into touch one of those, which is just not good. Yeah, I should do the Surveil deck more. That deck's fucking powerful, man. Let's see if we can get a bronze one with it. And then call it adieu. Call it a day adieu. Adieu. Yes, Fail's pretty powerful right now. This is just so many threats that kill cards don't always work. You have to have the instant just destroy this creature. I feel like these names are familiar, like I've played these before. Or two or less. This is risky, but if we can make it work, that right there. We just need to draw a land. It's always shit when we get this turn one. But that has two or less, so if I draw a land, which I did, I get that creature. Oh, it powered two or less. Fuck me. I thought it was mana cost two or less. Yeah, I can't beat that. That's too fast. Yeah, that's over. I was hoping his mana cost two or less. It's like, oh yeah, I got this. I take that one. We're in good position. Nope. Power two or less. Play the bones first turn, we'll play the third turn. Will you please don't be a ramp? Please don't throw down that. I expect that. I'm gonna throw down the sprite, then I believe the Dreamer Spy Bug. Tag, surveil. Put that out, surveil. Really not good for me, y'all. I can do both. Yeah. I'm gonna wait actually on that. Might as well block it with the one. Okay, I'm actually gonna wait so I can draw that and see if I want to draw the next card. Because then I get deck with them anyways, it's gonna be a 3-3. This is definitely mono ramping, it just depends if they get what they're mono ramping for. You're all tapped out. Yeah. So you're all tapped out. There, you know, you, well, there is, but not for, I don't think for one mana. So. We need to draw shit. We can't keep playing like this. Okay, well, that's not what we're gonna do that. Damn it, okay. I can't get rid of all my mana, because we do need to play, you know, Dream Reader or some shit. I take 4? What you gonna do? When I come for you. I think I can give it 4-7. They don't. It looks like they're not going to. Okay. Next turn's gonna be out of here. Okay, let's roll this. Stop. Wow, let's just take, just straight taking it. You have 2 balls to block this, you know that, right? Okay. Alrighty. Alright guys, got up to bronze 1 in 1 day, not too bad, not too shabby. I would've gotten higher on the last season, but I just didn't, I started with like 2 days left in this, and so, yeah. So, I mean, I'm pretty sure we can definitely get up to silver, gold, maybe platinum, no problem with the decks I have currently. So I don't have bad decks, I just don't have decks built that I'm gonna win by turn 2, try to get to platinum super fast kind of decks. No, not platinum, what the fuck's that called? Mythic, yeah, tried to get to like diamond and mythic and like, you know, like one day, gung ho kind of decks. I will have one of those, kind of, if I ever finish it, which is this one right here. But besides that, yeah. I mean, I think I could definitely get up with platinum, diamond with the decks I have. I feel decently confident in that. It just depends when you start sliding backwards in rank. I don't know when that starts to happen. Either who. I'm gonna cut the, gonna cut it short, and mostly because I don't know. Certain days I would like to go maybe 2.5 or 2 hours instead of 3, just so I actually do get some time to myself, more than 2 or 3 times a week. But it's all good. It's all good. Anywho, thank you guys for joining me. I will see you guys on Wednesday, and you all have a great day now you're here.